Meantime, tomorrow night at 7:30, UofL football hosts its spring red-white game. For more, here's Natalie Grice.
For head coach Bobby Petrino's first spring game back at the University of Louisville, his main goal, make this as much like an actual game as possible. So it's going to be first team versus second team. The first half, the clock rules are going to be just like they would be at a normal game. The team's even going to go through a pregame meal. Now what's going to be a lot different is a lot of the guys that you see on the field. It's going to be the offense minus Teddy Bridgewater for the first time in a very long time. Now don't expect to see too much out of the offense just yet. Petrino says that right now they're just working on getting the base plays down, and so passing wise they're just trying to get the receivers and the quarterback and everything in the right spot with the right timing. Now so far Petrino likes what he's seen out of quarterback Will Gardner, saying it also helps to have a really deep group of receivers like the Cardinals have, plus a good tight end, good running backs, and an experienced offensive line.
Everything that we've done, he's continued to work hard and get better. He's a very hard worker. He's got a great attitude and a natural leader. So we just have to get him in the situations that he's going to see in a game so that it's somewhat familiar to him.
Now expect to see plenty of other quarterbacks tomorrow night. When asked who would start with the second team, Bobby Petrino said, well, we'll just have to wait and figure that out tomorrow. At Papa John's Cardinal Stadium, Natalie Grice, WLKY Sports.